Then you'll do it?
Do it. Of course not. Not my type of thing. I mean, Max, please. World War II. Too dark, too depressing. The theater's so obsessed with drama so depressed, it's hard to sell a ticket on Broadway. Show should be more pretty. Show should be more witty. Show should be more... What's the word?
Gay?
Exactly. No matter what you do on the stage, light, keep it bright, keep it gay. Whether it's murder, mayhem, or rage, to complain, it's a pain, keep it gay.
People want laughter when they see a show. The last thing they're after is a litany of woe.
Happy ending will pack up your play. Oedipus won't bomb.
If he winds up with mom,
it's gay.
Keep it gay.
Keep it gay.
I couldn't agree with you more, Roger. If you have our blessings, make springtime Hitler just as gay as anybody could possibly want. So will you do it for us, please?
I'm sorry, Max, but it's simply not my cup of tea. Still, fair is fair. Perhaps I should ask my production team what they think. You'll see, they all live here. Oh, guys, come say hello to the Alley Stock and Blue. This is my set designer, Brian. Leather boots and picks on the hip.
who can do justice to Springtime Fiddler. So what do you do for us, please?
Please, wait a minute. This is a very big decision. It might affect the course of my entire life. I shall have to think about it. I'll do it.